and I'm 18, and today I'm going to speak in 18 languages.
Allora ho cercato attraverso dell'intelli italiano.
What?
Per il paruschi.
18 languages.
La biografía de nuestro héroe nacional.
Wow.
La película estaba en filipino y español.
Mistakes, forget about making mistakes, my friend. Forget about me. What are you talking about mistakes? You've spoken 18 languages, my guy. What? You've spoken the most spoken languages in the world. You spoke them with ease. Yeah, I'm okay, maybe not perfect ease for a few of them, but you spoke them, you understand them. You are a genius at 18. You are a genius, bro. Do not apologize to anybody.
So it's just a practice. So thank you very much.
Yo, I'm gonna clap again. I'm gonna clap.
No mistakes?
No, man.
Listen, I did an excellent job.
Thank you very much.
What he just said, this is just practice.
Just practice?
This is practice to you?
So,
man. No, this is actually insane. Like, Filipinos, I know you guys are talented. Like, singing, dancing, all that stuff. Even this? You guys just beat everybody in this.
Y'all need to understand, from experiences I've seen with Filipinos, y'all are the most hardworking people out there.
Oh, yeah.
So this guy's been dedicated to this linguistics. Like, this is crazy, man. Like, 2 years old, what were you doing 2 years old? Not learning a different language, for sure.
No.
Man, I feel dumb right now. I feel like I need to go take a university course and do some languages now.
That's insane.
That's crazy. Insane.
So, it's just a practice, so thank you very much.
Bravissimo, very good watching this video. This guy, he has very facilities to learn languages.
Cuando tenía 12 años y el español fui el primero.
Oh my god!
Pienso que la razón por qué decidí de aprenderlo era cuando miré una película de la biografía de nuestro héroe nacional, José Rizal. La película estaba en filipino y español y en ese momento me dije que me gusta el sonido de la lengua
española.
Voy a aprender ese idioma. Al comienzo tenía dificultades en la gramática porque a diferencia de Tagalog. So thanks for watching. I hope I have said the right words and if I have made mistakes, I'm sorry. I'm not really fluent in all of them. So it's just a practice. So thank you very much.